Also new at 5 o'clock tonight, a car and a train collide in Phoenix. It happened near 43rd Avenue and Graham. The person driving the vehicle has been taken to the hospital just as a precaution here. Police closed the intersection to investigate what exactly happened. The roads, we can report, are back open at this hour.